Hi guys. So today I'm going to be showing you some of my stories about how the characters group attacked the TNC group. So you'll get more context as I tell you about my characters. So these characters I'm about to show you, they are going to be in some of my stop motion animations. So yeah. Let me know which one's your favorite. Favorite character, but they're probably gonna turn off my comments because, like, I'm a kid's channel, as they say. But okay, so the first character is Ron. Get Ron, where is he? Okay, Ron, I'm gonna try to find him. Okay, here's Ron. Here is Ron. So I changed his chest plate because I liked it more. I don't know if you can see, it's probably dark, but. He has a bear on it. So, Ron is the leader, and he is married to Courtney. Courtney is, well, Ron is 5'11". He is 36 years old. And yeah. So these guys are just all made up. Okay. So there's Ron, and I'm gonna show you his wife. His wife is this guy. This girl. This is Courtney. She is 5'9". She's 32. And yeah. She's Courtney, and yeah, she is wielding the most powerful weapon on Lego Planet, cause like the Star Wars people have it, and they are on like other planets in the universe. So yeah, she is wielding the most powerful weapon on Earth. Okay. And next one, his name is Vat. Vat is sisters with his sister is Courtney. So they're like related, and they're like brothers. Wait, here is this guy. He's like the surfer. He's like the typical surfer dude. And yeah, his name is Vat. He's 29 years old, and he's 6'2". Yeah, I don't know what else to say about this. He's just pretty much, oh yeah, this guy's a guard, I think. He's like a sniper guard, I don't know. Next one is Cam. This is Cam. I can't draw his armor. His armor is very, very, very hard to draw for me. Yeah, can't draw his armor. That's why he's in like regular clothes. Cam is 6'7". He's very tall. And he is 27 years old. So yeah, this guy is one of my favorite characters. This guy, wait. Oh yeah, he's a guard. And so is the other guy. So the other guy, his name is Jifford. Jifford's, I don't know, but I was watching like a video and I heard the name Jifford. So yeah, I'll try to find Jifford. Yeah. Jifford, he looks very different because I got new pieces that could make him look better. So yeah, Jifford, he does not look like that guy. Jifford is 6'10". He's very taller. He's like, wow. Why did I make him so tall? Okay, he's 6'10". He is 25 years old. And yeah, this is him. He's a guard/sniper. So like, I don't know. Everyone's a guard/sniper. I don't know. Okay, so next page. Next page is Faith. Wait. I'm gonna look at something right now. Okay. So if you guys don't know, Blake is like one of the characters on the show. Blake is brothers with Faith, Johnny, Tanner. Wait, I showed you Tanner, didn't I? No, I didn't show you 10. Well, I'll just tell you that later. Okay, next one is Faith. Faith, I'm gonna try to find her. Where is Faith? Did I lose her? Oh, dang. She looks like the other character. So, this is Faith. I lost her hair. That's why she's always in her battle clothing. Faith is a scientist that works for She's like a scientist. Whatever they find, she tests and see if they could use for new technology and stuff. So yeah, Faith stole this guy, the shield, from Cam. Cam, okay. So Faith is 30 years old and she's 5'10". She is like one. Wait, did I tell you? Oh yeah, she's like 1 inch smaller than Ron. Ron is like 5'11". Yeah. And this is Faith. She's a scientist. I don't know what else to say. And Johnny. Johnny is the adventurer. He ventures for stuff. He looks for stuff to that might help them with making new technology. I'm running out of breath talking right now. Okay. This is Johnny. He is an adventurer. He goes out and looks for like stuff for new technology. I know I just said that, but I just lost my breath. So yeah. Johnny is 6'2" and he is 19 years old. So he's like one of the younger people. So yeah. Is Johnny? Okay. Next one is Tanner. Tanner is the mechanic. Okay. I'm trying to find Tanner. Where's Tanner? Oh yeah, Tanner. I know this Duke. Oh yeah, this guy. Wait, no. What? Oh, okay. There's Tanner. Tanner is 6'1". He is 18 years old. And I just keep having brain farts. I don't know. He's a mechanic. He basically fixes everything. And so is Johnny. Johnny the adventurer. He is also a mechanic. He knows how to like fix bikes and stuff. Fix bikes, cars, any kind of thing. But this guy is a master. He cannot defeat the Tanner mechanic. Okay. Next one. Okay, I'm gonna show you my absolute favorite character. She cannot defeat anyone of being my favorite. So this is Wendy. She's 5'11", she is 20 years old, and she's my favorite. She's really my favorite. So if you guys want me to, I will go like read all the stuff that like on the notes I bought on the bottom. I don't know if you can read them, but on the bottom, I wrote, like, little notes about them, so yeah. Oh yeah, Wendy has a bunny. The bunny is named Noodle. And she likes wearing a birthday hat. I'll show you that later. Okay. So yeah, this is Wendy. She's my absolute favorite. She's like a guard. No, she's like a sniper. She's a sniper. I was gonna say a guard / sniper, but there's a lot of those. So she's just a sniper. She's a very good sniper. Okay. Oh, I gotta take a breath. Okay. Duke. This is Duke. Duke is 6'2 and is 22 years old. So yeah. This guy. Yeah. Tanner's a scientist. He works with Faith. So yeah. He's like a scientist. I don't know. He's just a scientist. He basically does with what Faith does, but Faith is like the main scientist. Yeah, she's the head scientist. Okay, next one. This one's called the bad guys. This page is called the bad guys. So this like storyline is like 22 pages long. It goes all the way from them like meeting each other. Because they're like brother and sister, half of them. So, I'm going to show you Reggie. Reggie is one of the bad guys. So, Reggie started a war with the characters group. The characters group is like the guys that I showed you, like 8 minutes ago. I don't know. But, yeah. Reggie is part of the members group. This guy's part of the TNT group. Okay, so Reggie is 6'3". He is 31, so he's like one of the oldest. Yeah, he's the oldest. He's the oldest. Wait, no. He's not the oldest. He's like one of the oldest. Cause Courtney and Ron are like 36, and Courtney's like 37. So he's Ron. He is like. Oh! I just know this. His. Oh dang! I must have broken. But I'm gonna fix his arm. Okay, so next one. The next one's name is Blake. Okay, so do you remember Johnny, Faith, and Tanner, and Wendy? Okay, so this is Blake. Blake is brothers to Faith, Johnny, Tanner, and Wendy. So they're like all brothers. There's like a big family. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna show you Blake now. Blake. He's like one of the stronger people. So yeah. Blake is 24 years old and he's 6'2". He's like the same age as, no, the same height as like Cam or something. But yeah, this is like, no, he's a spy that was sent from the characters group. That was sent from these good guys. To spy on Reggie. Reggie does not know that he's bi yet, but he gets very, very suspicious sometimes. He almost blew their cover once, so yeah. Next one. I decided to add my mom and dad to this. Okay, so in this storyline, my mom and dad are like, I made my mom and dad to love glass, okay? So if you know my dad, he wears a lot of beanies, and I imagine him being a good cop. Yeah, I imagine him being a good cop. Okay, so and he has like a he has like a really good beard. He looks like a. So this guy, this guy, he is. That's the drawing and stuff. So yeah. He's like he is a spy sent from the characters group. So yeah, there he is. Okay, so this is this guy. Okay, so, alright, wait. Okay. This is my mom. This is my mom. My mom. She's like the medic and she's like the doctor. So she's a doctor, but in real life, my mom is actually a nurse, so yeah. She helps the people from like getting injured and stuff, so yeah. My mom in this timeline has a bat named Biggie, so yeah. That's pretty much all for these characters. And this character, Jimmy died. In this storyline, yeah, Jimmy died. Jimmy died, Jimmy died, he was 6, yeah, Jimmy was a mechanic too, so, Jimmy and Tanner were, like, very good friends, and Jimmy, like, died in the war, so, yeah, he's 6 foot, and he is 35 years old. Jimmy was a mechanic. He died. And the character is Big Bird. So this is Goldie. Goldie's is the name of their bird. So Goldie is 8 feet tall. She's very tall. And what? She's 5-something. I don't know. Oh, but Goldie is 23 years old, so she's an old bird. So I'm gonna show you the old bird. Wait, I'm gonna go get it. Wait, don't leave the video. Don't click the X. Do not click. Okay. So I'm back, and Goldie, she fought in the war too. Thankfully, she didn't die in the war. She only got one shot in her foot that shot off her toe. So, yeah. Okay. So, This is Goldie. Goldie is like the Fantastic Beast. I got this from the Fantastic Beast set. So yeah. Whew. Right out of breath. Okay, so Goldie, she's 23 years old. She's 8 feet tall. She's really tall. So look, compared to Gifford. Gifford is the tallest person in the characters group. Where is he? Okay. So yeah. Okay. Gifford. Gifford is 5'10". He is the tallest characters guy. So compared to that, he is a little boy. Okay, so this is Goldie. So Goldie participated in the war with them. She was like an enemy plane trying to shoot down the bad guys. So she had the grenade gun, and she had the grenade gun on her. So Gifford would actually fly with Goldie. So she had a silent pistol when she wanted to shoot people out like one time. So shoot people very quietly at one time. And she has a grenade gun, which if they want to take out people in big groups. So yeah, this is like Goldie. She is Big Bird. She's like the Big Bird of the characters group. She lost a toe during the war. She is fine. She almost got shot by a missile from there. Okay, so I'm gonna look through these. Okay, so I'm gonna actually go through these. Do the whole book if you guys want me to, but it's gonna be like 23 minutes long, so yeah. Hope you guys liked today's video. You're going to be seeing a lot of these characters in stop motion animation, so yeah. And I haven't addressed it yet, but thank you for 60 subscribers. I know at one point I had 183 subscribers, but like that went away very quick, so that I didn't really want to make a video about that, because like it went away hecka quick. So thank you guys. And like some of my older videos showing off some things, I kept asking you guys constantly. I probably was annoying you in the description to like and subscribe. And we're trying that in my video, I said we're trying to get to 50. And at the time, I was at 46 subscribers, and now I'm at 60. I jumped 24 subscribers, so that's good. It's good, but yeah. I still have like, so if you don't know, I had a surprise thing that I was gonna show you, but my dad said he wanted to make the video with me, so yeah. Hope you guys have a great day. Be great people. And if you haven't heard, there is a curfew. If you haven't heard, well, they should have alerted you on your phone. But there is a nationwide. So every day, they sent out like an Amber Alert, and they said you have to be home by 7 or else. Oh, I don't know. I got like a very loud message. I was like falling asleep, and they went, "Dude," and they like woke me up. So, have a good day. Bye bye, and be good people.